The southbound lanes of I-516 back open tonight after a tractor trailer overturned earlier today, spilling cars onto the interstate. Look at this video. Savannah police say thankfully there were no injuries.